Tá curamach agat ar shlí an Atlantic ion dar lat. Ag seansgur mithitid, brachnú as an nua urhi, dul ar chóir chuacht na dunta, is teacht ar scéal grá atá chó sean leis an gio. Cur con farige, lena bhfuil ar an taobh hall a ól amach. Sair an taobh hall. Sair an taobh hall. Cuinigirt ag actriocht ar shlí an Atlantic ion.
Kion as kumshe ig winter na tirisha, agus mas downda Dolores Kane, my yadar will dente ig the hiol na heron le shaska bliel in us. Inish agus ina tree score agus demliana, fillin shira duchus, an oiter olm shi na horain at dusach boire, ona hentini, Sarah agus Rita. Dun theodor le father, tá teilech agus a cáide an seo le heblóga an tradisiún dacha chéala seo a las a ríis agus ní bheitchas agat céú go chun doris.
Music is part of me so much. I couldn't even envisage life without music.
Dascri cáin an a chairach the cáil is ahanta agus is sever sa tír as an taxa a gáilis tráin a gondain a gáilibhe. Chos a sisio le mé cáin, Máha Rita agus Sarah, lán siad san a ráilis an obra cintu gom a cáil gí gael chlún ele, Dolores, Matt, Sean, Teresa, agus an chodela dhan tailach, agus an nish thán chéad dá chlún ele a ompra rai.
It's good to see you, so good to see you. Oh, how I missed you since I've been gone. I've crossed the ocean, traveled through many lands. It's good to see you, to be in your home. When a man is
we had sessions in here in the house. People have come to visit from all over the world. My two aunts, Reese and Sarah, my uncles, my grandmother, my grandparents. They were all here.
Sometimes there's none. It's good to see you. So good to see you. Oh, how I miss you since I've been gone.
It was kind of a natural thing when we were growing up.
Yeah.
And we thought it was kind of normal because anyone that was around that wasn't.
Yeah.
That didn't know anything. We couldn't imagine why people wouldn't know about it.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean.
Yeah.
It was natural for us.
Yeah. And then, of course, they'd go to play Kjols and come back and you'd be saying about the flay. Oh, God, it was a great flay. And maybe the following day, two or three cars are turning in. Oh, they met them at the flay.
How long? There's a constant thread that's never broken. It ties us to our friends and home.
It's good to see you, so good to see you.
There was a family that used to come to the house. They were called the Rainies, from kind of North Sligo, South Donegal. But they used to set up a tent beside the cottage in Carra. I suppose you call them spalpeens. They'd work on the farms. They'd come down along the coast, working in the different farms, planting the crops in the springtime. They were like the Google of the day. They were bringing the songs. They would write out the songs. And there was a session in the house then every night when the Rainies arrived.
I've crossed the ocean, traveled to many lands. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you, to be in your home. Is dócha nuair a thosimise ag obair mar chréaltóir ceol agus dul timpeall na tíre ag búla le ceoltóirí agus óránaithe, bhí iontas an domhan orm gur daoine ó gacháit sa tír, leabhar siad ar chóirtean agus trosna thóg siad le dul chomh fada le ceathair le stráin, leis an cineál saibhreas agus an éireacht a bhí ag muintir chéin a bhlaise agus a thuairt leo ansin. Agus ní óraníocht amháin a bhí le cluistáil ann, bhí ceol uirlis ar chas siad a lí, uirlis ceol, agus bhíoch rinnce ann. So bhí an pacáiste amlán ann, agus bhí istócha tuiscin díontach acu ar an tábhacht a bhain leis an tradisiún ina amlán.
Gné eile don na seisiún tí céin, ná aistú na chóráin agus an ceol ón chlún sínseireach go dtí an chéad chlún eile. An bála suúra seo, measc taiscin teol ná garnacht Dolores, sin í Eli Mae a tá ní mlíon a dhís.
Tilta leshna galim
O roshe the baha walya O roshe the baha walya O roshe the baha walya Anishir haptam tauri
Gdeerach mara hi Dolores hi hain in cha Triscor blian o hin The toga in the horain On the hantini Rita agus Sarah
Thinking We never sat down and learned them. When we'd hear Rita and Sarah singing them, we knew all the words. That was the way that we all learned them.
Below, and my heart is in lovely Erin, where the three-leaf shamrock grows.
Cool me on keen style, than Cador er a Delafish. Agus iad ag canúil seanós le chéile. Agus go Jackie ar éanós, bhí sé an exotic cosúil le ceol ó tír a bhhar a bhaile, agus bhí sé go hiontach ar fad.
Nar a bheas mar se bhí warain in sa teile, ach ní ró sean nós war aní in ma haile, so ní róla mar sin stíl sin i riau. Bhí sé inta go teo, mí ma chrís dí hin, hí ma gur nar chóla ma ie go gáanta le sin.
Níra bhás Connemara dóibh, bhí an óra níocht ar a seanos an láidir ar fad in eisgat Connemara. Ach, thóg si dreid idir an tradisiún sin a bhí ann i Connemara agus an tradisiún óra níocht tradisiúnta i méirle don chud is mó a bhí ann sa chud eile den tír. Agus beidir gur sin an fá gur mealúan méid sin daoine chomh fada leo mar go raibh an dá thaobh acu beidir nach raibh ag éon drám eile.
Never let me.
You have that responsibility, I think, to keep the music alive, even Mammy and Daddy's songs and Rita and Sarah's. That give them new life again.
Go and leave me, I don't mind.
I remember going to dances and there'd be as many in the car as could be jammed in. And we'd sing all the way to the dance and all the way home.
It's far away I am today from scenes I roam the boy. And long ago the hour I know I first saw. Tide nor waters wide, but we
spent a lot of my time in Cara as a young girl. I'd go back there from school on a Friday evening and be crying coming over on a Sunday evening, having to go home to go to school. In the evenings, Rita and Sarah and Tom, they take down the accordions and go playing, and Mary, their other sister, teaches how to dance.
On the flagstone floor.
Up and down the floor.
We didn't, like, we were really young, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
Took no notice. It was just,
that's just
what happened on a Sunday evening.
That's
but
it, yeah.
In later years, we realise what a privilege we had.
Every home beside your phone, my own dear Galway
Dolores Taffer their Galway Bay in Lee Degotho 3, Lisha Gjolthor, Miss Tidor, John Fogler. Has Dolores, Sir John, then Theodore, Gara, the Ravisha Gubber, the crew Telefisha on BBC.
I was brought up in London, involved in the English folk scene, really, with Ewan McCall and Peggy Seeger and people like that. And we came over to Cara, and we had a few musicians there who had come from different parts of County Galway to be there. After that, Dolores came to live in London with me, and we were there for a while, and then we moved. Eventually, we did a lot of touring at that stage in England, Scotland, and the continent.
It was only when I met John that I started singing harmonies. You kind of do them without knowing. We swap harmonies without even a nod to each other. We just do it automatically.
There are tunes in the river otter, pools in the river water, pools in the river and the river calls him.
We did travel a lot together. We travelled. We went to the States. We were nearly 6 months in the States on a kind of big, really big long tour with Sean. But all good things come to an end. We drifted apart, and it was never a contentious separation. On lots of occasions after we had separated, we actually worked together.
Sweating in the dungeon of the diamond mine.
Lelin the Nochadi, Vientor, Archeol Dolores, and Meadula, Cam Hortina, are Fudden Down. And Lelin a question, Darigle Dolores, and John, Deshino, who are the Hjoltori Oga. Cosulishan Thorani agus scrivnor Ruth Dillon as Cluain Mella.
Hosa me e casacuol le Dolores e nuca cuig, chula John Faulkner me e cana is San Francisco agus hug se cuirdom cana le sein agus Dolores ar a album nua on Night Owl. So tre sin cuig me Aaron Moherley.
Oh my God. We were great friends, and we gave her every opening, kept edging her on.
God,
but you tour og misha eganam shin. Agus hug Dolores takiacht agus mishnak dom. Agus sprag Dolores me ma aron fein a chasa. Hatchin Jimmy Mavila Storlum
gomor igoni.
Blin an takusha Jimmy Wemon Motle Ni Yaki Shewalya Godori Shekursandi Nuri Fierreha Devinu Rodinavo Istudot de Mile Se Jimmy Mobile Store In my hair small hair Hey Baru Segulum Fame
Vime Snolskulls the Hoctady, Agus Arnagalivus Hoctady, Asisiana Special to the Rare and Kyoel. V Glor Dolores Marin soundtrack than the Hoctady. You know, Ag Dolores Agus John Faulkner, Agus the Howron, Gakila Art, Carne Galliva, V God Dolores, V Cure Dolores, the Clushtal.
The ball, yes, no.
I'm so proud of what we achieved together in terms of music, song, and a legacy that you couldn't sort of remember that without a certain tinge of sadness. But, you know, if the songs are good, it's lovely to play them.
Rasa ankalya kos karyan ankujala enoch nabayenya egeshchat lekyo Clearing, but I wasn't on fair glory. Hector Tanner, Dunden Wood, say Jimmy, my beer soul.
If you're bored, you can give me a hand with the shopping.
Lovely weather we're having.
Heard it's coming rain tomorrow. Typical on me day off.
Feed their imagination by making real savings at Super Value with everyday low prices on products like these. Plus, save even more with weekly vouchers on the Real Rewards app.
Darren, can we get a price check for the bananas?
Make real savings every week at Super Value.
We wouldn't have been able to be a family in some ways unless it was for the Irish Cancer Society.
Hey, it's me, your dry skin. I'm craving something I'm missing. CeraVe with three essential ceramides helps protect my skin's natural barrier. For clinically proven, long-lasting hydration. CeraVe, developed with and recommended by dermatologists. Available in local pharmacies and CeraVe.co.uk.
Time to sort my car insurance.
Buying car insurance doesn't have to be a worry, especially when you can get up to €300 off online at libertyinsurance.ie. So you're free to worry about literally anything else.
They're not waving at me.
More not worry at all. Less worry, more liberty.
It goes around corners, you know what I mean?
Sorry,
yeah. I've actually noticed a little tappy sound there. I know where it could be time for me to change the cam, but actually, I think it is that.
Here you go.
Got no idea where I got it from. Just came out of nowhere.
It's been going round at the moment, so you're not alone.
That makes me feel much better.
Shop 3 for 2 on vitamins at Boots.
Lelind
an chlán ar fad a bheith cruinní le chéile ag an oíche chéile seo, céthe an isteach an doras, ach an ceoltóir cáilúil agus duine de bhunaitheoirí an grúpa de danann, Frankie Gavin.
It's a long time since I was here now, I'll tell you.
My family just lived about 8 or 9 miles away from here. Met Sarah and Rita and all the family and Tom on the accordion as well. And you knew that you were in the company of great people, you know what I mean, but just really earthy people.
I left this house and I went to join the Den. And that was me into music. But I never envisaged being part of a group. Never in my wildest dreams.
I am a rambling Irishman.
Dolores was the first singer in the band, and it was pure magic. The Rambling Irishman was the first song, and it was a hit song, you know, back in the day as well for us. So that's how it all began, singer-wise.
It's Queen of Sonora Vic Dolores at Connell, they done it, August Femer, Illig. Dear, if we reached again, may the VI Yenaveki, Leshna Hora and Tradishunta.
She was bringing this great, powerful, earthy singing to Ireland and the world over through us and with us. We were all sharing the glory and the joy of it all.
Ní raibh sí de plaiciacht leis a gheol nó leis na hóráin. Bhí siad agar trasna ar bhealach a bhí nuálaíoch agus a bhí saolaíoch de buint leis. Ach ag an am céna bhí siad fíor dílis don duchas as ar tháinig an ceol agus na hóráin.
Then the next thing was, some time later, Dolores decided that she was going to move to the UK. And that was really sad. That absolutely broke my heart. I didn't know how much I loved Dolores until then. I was crying and everything, for God's sake. I never told her that, but now she knows.
Her oran ar be'ele is oran bachid na halaban is mód a luate le hanim Dolores. Hog Dolores, oran Dougie McLean, Caledonia, and is chursi a stampa hainer.
I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me. These last few days I've been afraid that I might drift away. I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I come from. That's the reason why I seem so far away today. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home. But if I should become a stranger, I can't sing a song if I don't like it. And when I do hit on those songs, then I really give them my all. I always loved the song. Ever since the first day that I sang it, we started doing it in the show, in the woman's heart. It went down great with everyone, and I was delighted about that.
Savlian Lidagna Chado, Yielan Talbot, A Woman's Heart, Breshag as Shachgeld Kriegamila Court, and as Hobshisha Loch Deistach Denise Lenna Fos, the Dolores.
Singers all over the world, when they hear her sing Caledonia or songs like that, they just go, that's the best there is.
Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. before the fire, the empty room, a forest choir. The flames are cold, don't get any higher. They've weathered now, they're gone. But I'm steady thinking my ways to leave, and I know what I will do tomorrow. When the hands are shaking, the kisses flowed, then I will disappear. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home. But if I should become a stranger,
Dolores Riav and Tawach, though in Le Coebru Le Cioltoriele, Ruda Haina Goni Le. Hiol Dolores are Hamhort Leshna Chieftains, Tresh Kura Oil, Wuha, Kafa Dienav, and Tinchot Staru Le Vurim Kiol, Bonaparte's Retreat.
Vishi Dinos Ega Paddy Maloney, Ne Cioltoris Fair, Evetim Belair, Agus, the Higshi Kechoma Hasavi, Dolores Kane. Tusnin Bonaparte's Retreat a lagan than Green Linnet. Maffer ha geshlish and Green Linnet, Napoleon Hennig. Tong glor dreach tol, hashe malakach, hashe uignach.
With diamonds to shine.
Agus Irene lay an star, an eidochus, agus an digrish a vosgul linnago. Lerin Dolores leshen tafta so, gwilchi mar gunnidus na halin tori, na hauranha is far avi rive going. Tunnacher a hantini, la clus, tunnacher an shan hiol, an shan nos, agus gadoin an smacht avi ke, an malaid beirle.
She is harnam lienta, is she go Dolores, go han tradishun, go na man, agus go na hagodiachta.
God bless this house. In the name of God.
How are you?
Tá Shole Sunru in a Kajaibrilish and Gomador, Agus Kyotor Klutuch, Tommy Sands, in Dulagor Leirishinu, Igara Cottage.
I was trying to find the place and I asked the man, am I on the right road for Carla Strand? He says, You're on the right road, but you go in the wrong direction. So he turned me around.
I think the wonderful thing about Dolores, she took what was around the fire, very intimate, beautiful songs. But she was going out into a wide open world with. So to be faithful to the integrity of the song and the tradition, you have to refocus your voice and your soul to make it relevant in a different world. And she did that.
Where have all the flowers gone?
Tom Pete Seeger and Thoran Frechogasha and Idag Kuiga Kuig, a Tus Hogger Vietnam, Agus Larian the Lyricky and Balach Nachmi and Dera Le Koga, Agus Follett.
Pete had asked me to sing it and he asked me to get Dolores.
Where have all the flowers gone? Song. It's got an interesting origin too, Pete.
It came from three lines of a Russian song. Where are the flowers, the girls who plucked them? Where are the girls? They're all married. Where are the men? They're all in the army. And it came up in a Russian novel as the Cossacks are galloping off 100 years ago or more.
In an airplane flying over Ohio, I pull out my little pocket notebook, I still carry one, and leaf through it, see those three lines, and all of a sudden I think, long time passing. I'd written that down as three words that would sing well, long time, not long time passing.
Pete added to it, and he used an old Irish melody.
Your recording is absolutely the best that I've ever heard in my entire life.
That was such a thrill for Tommy and myself. Because of what the song is about, the harmonica just gave it that eerie, lonesome feeling.
Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time ago. Where have all the flowers gone? The young girls picked them, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn?
Where have all the young girls gone? Long time passing. Where have all the young girls gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young girls gone? Gone to husbands, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn?
Where have all those husbands gone? Long time passing. Where have all the husbands gone? Long time ago. Where have all the husbands gone?
Cadenia blue word in a locu, I guess a yenu yetain, and fuamaton soglorsiki, I guess in timberton soglorsian, tesiki dindale yenu, I guess nien shea ka forest faster.
Where have all the soldiers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the soldiers gone? Long time ago. Where have all the soldiers gone? Gone to graveyards, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn?
She embodied the song for start, and she surrendered to the song, and then she let it sing. She just opened her mouth.
Where have all the graveyards gone? Long time passing. Where have all the graveyards gone? Long time ago.
I never feel that she's performing When she sings, something comes through that is so deep that it just goes straight to the heart. The travellers in Scotland call this the coignach. And when a singer has the coignach, it gives you goose pimples.
Good thing. Okay, very good.
Oh, I'm delighted that you're part of this.
Cagan Mick Hanley, that did the war or on a head, agus scrivnor in the tira, ishtach the whole other, le or on the chid, haring lagan Dolores ord idrnoshunta a chiol.
I had a song called My Love Is in America, and I knew it was a duet. I loved it as a song. I thought she made a brilliant job of it. Because I was trying to say something that I think had not been mentioned in the song, in song before, which was, what about the women that were left at home when their men had to go working because they couldn't make a living at home?
My love is in America, and I miss him tonight. So much so, I feel like taking the man we've saved and catching a flight. And catching a flight.
Il Lorna Nocadi. Fi mis eich gofyrth yn Clare FM ag yn am, agos fi anach y dini y giri yn tornant sy'n y chlystol, mae'r gwrawsid sy'n rocht sy'n i ddein. Agos sy'n cael ddys yn roddi ta gestyn yn yw'r ierym gref Dolores ni hawain am y dilys yn tradisiwn agos dan oran i'r tradisiwn da. A gwrawsid sasta y goni dolyng lec le oran a fwyn le temi a fi trahiwl agos coaimsyrach yma.
And the money I send home is barely enough. There's an ocean that keeps us apart. I've been aching for hope, but I mustn't give up.
What about this aching heart? Johnny, come home. I need you tonight. I need you tonight.
When she sang notes, I got the feeling it was a kind of a lovely little line of something with a coating of fresh moss on it.
My love is in America, but it's hard to go out. Just because certain assumptions are made.
Well, the vocal sound that Dolores had was very special. It was something that draws you in immediately. The actual dressing around the sound is what it is. It's just dressing. What catches you first is the vocal sound.
I need you tonight.
Well, fair play to you.
Optimism is hoping there's leftover cheese on the packet.
It's not just water. For many people, it's a lifeline. This Lent, your help can make all the difference. Trokra, together for a just world.
The Olympic Games and Paralympic Games are fast approaching. Our hopes rest on Team Ireland's shoulders.
At PTSB, we never underestimate what it takes. We support the human behind the athlete.
History could be made here.
PTSB, proud title sponsor of Team Ireland. We support the human behind the athlete. PTSB, proud title sponsor of Team Ireland.
Hey, it's me, your dry skin. I'm craving something I'm missing. CeraVe with three essential ceramides helps protect my skin's natural barrier. For clinically proven, long-lasting hydration, CeraVe, developed with and recommended by dermatologists. Available in local pharmacies and CeraVe.co.uk.
Tá Dolores Kane filte ar Cara Cottage. Cobber store a codoráin. Le cuidstun a chóráin is anthi le a chiol a rís le mask a clán a sa cárda ar an ihe chelur a shop.
Dolores, me darling.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's been some time.
Fidr cian des na hóráin coaimsura ba cáliúlia a rinne Dolores tafad ar na an cian a chum Paul Brady, The Island.
I must say, I love your version.
Oh, absolutely. Thank you. Thank you, my love.
All
thank
right. Skies of Lebanon are burning, those mighty cedars bleeding in the heat. They're showing pictures on the television, women and children dying in the streets. Now we're still out in our own place, still trying to reach the future through the past. Trying to carve tomorrow from a tombstone, but hey, don't listen to me. This one man to be no sad song.
It may sound a bit odd, but it was the first time ever we sang The Island together. I like to think that it was Dolores' version in the first place in the 80s that drew attention to the song. Far more than my original version.
I want to take you to the island and trace your footprints in the sand. And in the evening, when there's no one around, we'll make love to the sound of the ocean. Downhill from here, folks. I'm afraid, sorry. And a one take man.
We did this tour with Emmylou Harris. Nights are so long. Belfast, Dublin, and Cork. We did the first half, and Emmylou's band did the second half. And I think at the end, we all went on and did a song together. We were all overawed by it in a way, but it worked really well because there was no stardom factor. It was just, we were all just having a crack.
On tour, and that's when the crack started.
Don't go away, I'm here.
performing here and performing there and everything else, you kind of pretend to other people that you're taking it all in your stride, you know. And for me, the drink was the problem. We'd say when I was on tour, you can be like, obviously a good person, a good heart, a good soul, but drink can destroy all that. So I'm actually working on that. My refuge is my song at the moment.
Deirdre le Dolores an Siar Mhisneach agus an dóchas sin a chur trasna ina cuid ceol, agus a chur ina liar chun eile a Mhisneach a chuneáil.
The cobwebs on the wall, sank stages the world over, from the famous to the small. The song that I was singing, I was singing from the heart. The life I was living, complicated from the start. I was drawn to the wrong road, and the bottle became my friend. I held its neck so tightly, in case the flow would end. I made some poor decisions, hurt loved ones along the way. I'm here to say I'm sorry, I regret things every day. I sang through the troubles, I drank through the pain. Music was my refuge, music kept me sane.
It's not about me anyway. It's about the song. A means and a way of getting this music and this feeling for a song across to so many people so that they can feel the feeling you have when you're singing it. It takes a lot out of you because you have to give it your all.
Constant rock of gold.
The hope is in the music. That's really what keeps you strong, to have that hope and that strength.
Toshé, an soléir domsa ó bheith ag éisteacht le Dolores thar na blianta go raibh tradisiún seo go smer inti, sa fuil inti thar na glúnta dul siar agus gach seans go raibh si a canna fiú sula raibh si an caint nó siúl ach gur sin an sais cé chó láidir is atá an tradisiún ag muintir céin.
The experience that we've had making this documentary has been brought the cottage back to what we remember it as being. And to remember Rita and Sarah, and that's what they will be. enjoying down to the ground and love it so much that everybody would be there.
I suppose we're so used to singing together now. I hope we can carry them on while we're here. And I hope the ones coming up after us will be able to do the same.
Tagan an iche an deire, agus tagan si de ligle chéile dór an mhóin eile sa teach seo. An tobar as a dánig na hóráin ar fad a chóig ar fad sílí.
In that tower, the Kuala Nini, Honyatagal, I guess, Frida Don Ligalia, Eshna Ladini, La Dolores, Goose Bashalta, Nuwera Nikol and she, I guess, and steal at the Kihain, Nilnina Costly.
The Dolores Larnach, the folk rival, as the Shachtodi, Vishi, Agustashi, Mar Spragados, the Horani Oge. Is few go more bolsator a seher kyol. Tasha taft will she a curlish an irocht do crete, the curlic helic.
Look at the pale moon rising.
The Lord always was not able to assess her own profile and realize how loved she was. She didn't want to upstage anybody. She was very kind of accommodating in that respect.
Don't give up till it's over.
The enjoyment of doing it, it's just been all such a joy, you know, and travelling in so many parts of the world and performing to these people. You can't be but a bit chuffed, you know, to be honest, like.
Really good.